Anyway, this is some OSS. This is the Chinese Civil War against Taiwan, which is 1946-50. Of course, most famously in the Korean War. And in 56 and 2 weeks, Egyptian MiG 15 for the Israeli Air Force. This is the public areas around Europe to educate people in the important role that these historical aircraft play in aviation, and also proudly to promote aviation heritage. Now he flies four. FAS, 7 Avian Airlines, attacking on both 737, 4567, and 800 series machines. I think he knows that one of them aircraft. The Boeing 737, very close. From here on, once again. So we assume that he's flown all the way over to be with us this weekend.
Absolutely, yeah. Mind you, that's quite an inconvenience. And you can see it really burns up the sky. I mean, it hasn't actually opened the chat yet, but I think he's been flying fairly conservatively. There's a nice rain cloud, so looking down, you can see all the areas.